It's not a debug window, Moggy. It's actually the chat window. I've got the chat overlaid on top of the game so that I don't have to look at a second monitor for it. I found this neat little macro that means I can toggle always on top for any window I like and then turn the transparency of it down so I can see through it, which actually makes using the chat quite good. Good evening, driver! You'll be taking... Hang on. That's better. Good evening, driver. You'll be taking this last train of the day to Brixham. First of all, move up to the water tower and fill up. We've got a long drive ahead of us. Cylinder cocks are open. That one. We're only going up to the water tap there. A debuggy chat window. Couple of them. Can I see Frankers? Yeah, I'm running Chatty, is the chat system I'm using. And it can do all the emotes. I do love this 14XX. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's another Victory Works loco. Swing that out. Water's going in. Right, got some fiery stuff. Some coal going in. Fringe Styling wants to borrow my face for Halloween. Only if I can borrow yours. Right, we have 800 gallons in there. Move back to the platform. Trucker man, what days do I stream? I stream on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday and Friday. Streams pretty much always start at 9:30 PM UK time. Right. Bananz447, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Right, we found the peak. 9 PM JPEG. Wait till we get it all clear to go, and then we're heading off to Churston Bay platform. We're going... Oh, this is Churston Bay platform. Then we're going to head down the... this is Riviera in the 50's, and we're heading down the Brixham branch. Funnily enough, to Brixham. Cylinder cocks are still open, which is excellent. Let's... He roars off backwards. Should we go forwards? Yeah, let's go forwards. Speed limit we in here, 25. Close the cylinder cocks. Further. Right. Oh, excellent update, Francois. I'm going to have a look. I'm looking forward to seeing that. Are we on 40 yet? Yeah, we're in 45 limit now. BNSF, anything Great Western is appropriate for this route. The Class 52 Western Loco, Class 35 Hi-Mec. Distance signal is on. No. Right, 15 limit coming up. Living to die for. Do I have all the DLC? Yes, I have all the DLC. So if there's anything you want to see, submit a scenario that uses it, and I will be happy to run it. Can you give me a hint on putting water into this thing? It doesn't want to take on water. I assume I'm doing it the wrong way. Maybe I need to do the tap first. Oh, of course I need to do the tap first. Alright, let me try that. Maybe that's the problem. How are we doing? Just before the 15. A bit too early. We slowed down really, but... enjoy the scenery, shall we? And see if we can't get some water into this loco. Open water fully. I can't open the steam valve partially, it's a toggle. That one opens, and if I press O, it just toggles it entirely. Right, so we have... oh, am I running in advanced mode? I better be. Oh, you can't do it with the keys. Oh, right, okay. In that case, we'll get some water in a minute. Cylinder's open again. There you go. Right, bricks and platforms coming up ahead of us. We're back up to 90%. Let's drop brakes on. Doors open. They are. Right, time to go back, yeah? Well, we've got to switch to the other side and then we're going to have to do the whole bell ringing thing, I think, going the other way. Cheers, Darkness Monster. Right, guard reports all the passengers are off. Time to run run empty coaching stock to Newton Abbott. Get into the auto coach and run to Churston. Alright, so let's get in here. I've got to remember how to drive it from this side now. So one thing I am going to need to do is... yeah, that should be good. Right, so I now need to... Brakes off. Brakes are coming off. Okay. Oh, you've got to use the lock to reverse it. To remove the regulator, haven't you? Put the brakes back in running, and we'll get 45 in a minute. JW Blobman, I did see your message the other day. I haven't done anything with it at the moment, but yes, I did see your message. Can't remember where the cut-off points are for changing the cut-off. That's it, we've gone up to 22% now. Right. And we're back down the Bricks and Branch again. Bricks and Branch was added as part of the Riviera in the 50's extension, so. Cheers, BNSF. Right, we're almost back to Churston, and then we're going to have a run to Newton Abbott. Right, system is on, warning us we're approaching Churston. Just going to make it down to the 25. Superb. breaks off. Right, we're coming back into Churston. How does that work? Thought steam controls are choke intricates replicating a cab car. I'm not. I'm ringing a bell, and then this fireman is operating those controls in the loco. Right, let's get stopped. So when I'm pressing a bell, I'm communicating with the fireman. You'll need to the token to proceed to Goodrington. Move into the cab now and head to Newton Abbot. Watch your speed as you'll be going into the loop at Goodrington. You'll need to be quick because there's a goods train due at 1702 to Kingswear, and you'll be following a passenger service to Newton Abbot, so watch the signals. Right, we are now back in the cab. Brakes are coming off. We set forwards. What's the state of everything? We need to get some water going in. Cylinders need to be open. Green. So where are we going? Newton have an up through line in 8 miles. Speed limit is 45. Fire isn't doing too bad. Forty limit, we're going downhill though. View. Wow. JW Blobman, why do I stream so late and so long? I stream late, so I start at 9:30 because otherwise I wouldn't. Because I have to say goodnight to the kids and so forth, and I like spending time with them. So, if I was to try and start it earlier than that, I just wouldn't get to see them very much, which isn't going to happen. And then, why do I stream so long? Because what else would I do? Sleep? How are we doing? Got a 35 limit coming up. then a 15 as we come in towards Goodrington. Good night, First Gear Sims. 15 coming up. Distant is on. Right, let's get slowed down for this 15 limit now. And I need to maintain 15. Push the cut off a little bit and open the drains as well. Signal is mine. JW Blockman's covered in kittens. Dear, oh dear. Oh, we've got a white on the ground down there. There, we've got another white on the ground. Thirty-five limits. We've got green signal. Signal hidden in there on the bridge. Newton Abbott is 8 miles now. There's a faster speed limit. I want to open this thing right up. water in. Still on 35 now, we're coming up to the 35 limit. Right. Probably enough coal. Water's still going in, they're up to 78. Speed limit any better? No, going down a hill about to, so cut the power and get ready to put some brake on. A87, just turn the water off in a minute. George, could the waves have been better? I don't know if you're going to get much better in this game. You really need a different game engine to do water wells. This engine was never really built for doing water, it was built for doing trains. As much of a cop-out as that might sound. Strangely enough, a train simulator's not good at doing ship simulator stuff. Filled, overfilled, this could get bad, cylinders open. Cheers, Grandpa Bear. Where's our waypoint? 6 miles away. We're under the one so we can get the cylinders closed again. Green light at the end of this platform. Still in 35 limit, yes. Still giving us all clear. We're on a grade at the moment. Steady run up now. Well, I say 150, that's not a shallow climb. Water at 80%, doing fine on water. That's a red light. I just noticed that's a red light. I just ran a red. Over we go. Always let me go through. Alright, I'm going to carry on going. Don't remember seeing a distant that I couldn't go through. Never mind. I'm just going to go through. I think that was a red. But normally this game throws you out in the if you run a red. So maybe I'm misreading that. Right, so let's see where we're at. Yeah, there is a train in front of us. Oopsie. Oh, it's not a career scenario. I see. You're right. There we are. I'm going to cool down my speed then, because we've got a train in front of us. It did say I'd be catching up with a passenger train. Totally caught me by surprise. So the next signal's there, so that's where we need to wait. So we just need to wait here then. Right, one we are following is almost up to Kinkerswell. We're heading for the main station here. We're waiting for the guards to get back in touch with us and let us know when we can carry on safely. And I get fired afterwards. Welcome, Dorset. I kind of just didn't stop, GJ Dobbsy. Never mind. I've done worse. I think. Right, so he stopped at King Kurzweil. Let's take advantage of this lull in activities and get the loco fueled up. Yeah, I did miss the advance signal, Moggy. I'm gonna have to. I should replay the video and work out where I missed it. I think again, it was the usual. I was paying attention to things I shouldn't be paying attention to, and went sailing past the signal. So I need to wait for that train to get past there. And then I'm clear up to King Kurzweil. Oh, here we go, blame chat. No, I'm just blaming the moderators, Mocking. It's fine. It's just the moderators at fault here. Actually, the fire is probably good enough now. passengers are wondering what takes me so long. Well, technically I'm sat at a red light that I should have been sat at previously, waiting for this train to clear the block. It's a really long block, considering it's only 35 miles an hour. Since he's cleared the section, I'm going to carry on into Kinkur as well. Right. Drain's open. Right, now we're back. We're back underway now. We're just going to go to King Kurzweil and then we shall stop at King Kurzweil. Station we are stopping at. It's around in front of us once we do the turn. Station. Looks like the distance signal's off, so we're good. Okay. The blocks get a bit shorter now, which is why the train in front has apparently vanished. It's actually vanished. Must have found its way into a portal. Alright, where's this signal I'm supposed to be? Oh, of course, it's just after the platform, isn't it? Right, we are okay to get up to line speed. We are in a 50 area, although we do need to watch. red signal. Oh, not red signal. It's a red coloured signal, which is not actually red, it's showing green. miles. We've got any speed limits coming up. 60. Speeding up. Right-hand signal. 1.4 miles to go. This thing's got AWS on it. Didn't realise that. Been wondering what those bell sounds were. And we're not better off on the left. The driver is on the right with the Great Western trains, so that's why I'm on the left. On the right, sorry. Proper no, that signal, the signals are all on the left. It's one of these strange things with the GWR. Signals are on the left, the driver's on the right, and how they did anything successfully, don't ask me. I just upset all the Great Western fans on the channel on YouTube. Apologies. Is that my signal? No, my signal's way away. Oh, hang on. I think at this point this signal is mine. I'm very confused now about what signal is mine. I'm going to stop and go and check the map and find out what's going on here, because I'm not entirely sure what aspect is mine. Clearly the one I'm passing at the moment is for this track, but I think this gantry is for me. Yeah, we've not got the junction. Yep, something coming up on our left. It's Blue King. That's nicely done, Dobbsy. Very nicely done. Once he gets past the junction, I should get cleared through. Cylinder cock seems to be open. Cut off full forward. Oh, another one coming the other way. Look at this. Double header, even. Listen to that. Listen to that. I'll shut up so you can listen to that. Right, we've got the left indicator, the left signal. Alright, we're stopping at Newton Abbot through up a Newton Abbot up through line. Alright, we've got to stop at Newton Abbot up through line. Hello, Newton Abbot. Water in, get some coal in. Evening driver, as the relief platform is occupied at the moment, run on to Hankley Yard where you can back into the carriage side. Yes. Okay, the drains are open. Shut the firebox down now because it doesn't really need to be that full. Right, so we are now going to go up to Hankley Yard and then reverse back again. Taking the right junction here. And speed limit 60, so we're going up to Hankley Yard up goods. I think that's probably where we're going to turn around. Back down into the carriage siding. Magical 15 miles per hour speed limit. Right, we can stop here, I think. There's like a fire going on over there. Right, we're heading back to the carriage shed. He's got a... open again. Move into the auto coach again and run to carriage siding 6. Yeah, let's do it from the auto coach. That's the more sensible way to do it. Wait for it to stop completely. Switch to the auto coach. That's it. Let's change loco. Okay. Reset the camera. Brakes are off. And I need to press that one so that the throttle works. Right. We've got a white light. Right, let's put the brakes back into running. We're not running dry on steam. Got the red light on the we've got the signal just on the left here of this gantry. No speed limits to be worried about. As long as we stay at 15, we'll be fine. Carriage siding 6 is our destination. Oh look, there's another one of Victory Works over here. The small prairie. Can you see the task list? There you go, there's the task list. Right, we're going to carriage siding 6. Bit more power, I think. Where is our end? Ah, oh, there it is. We're just coming into it now. And this is where we stable up. Loco depot full of locos over here. Well, nearly full. Full enough. There's locos. Shh. Right, folks. That scenario is 1645 to Brixham by Dobsey. And that was epic. I really enjoyed that one. Really, really good scenario. Paviglock, noticed the small prairies more expensive than usual locos. I think it's because there's a lot of wagons, there's a lot of varieties of locos, there's a lot more in it than a normal pack. Yeah, that's what they that's why they did that. So other than the spad, apparently three times? I don't think there were three spads in there, I think that's exaggerating. One definitely. That was a really good scenario. Really enjoyed that. Okay. Let me switch back to here and get ready for next one. Next one, the last one. Want to see her and whistle to the song. Do I have a favourite Victory Works DLC? No, I don't.